The Humane Society of the Treasure Coast is making emergency plans ahead of Hurricane Helene, and they're asking fosters and maybe people who can adopt to come forward. Today they took in three dogs from a shelter that's expected to be impacted by the hurricane. They're anticipating a lot of other animals, though, from the West Coast to be displaced. So right now the Humane Society of the Treasure Coast has 300 animals in the shelter. Many of them, they say, are available for foster and or adoption.